Henderson police say that there was a shooting incident in the parking lot of the Galleria at Sunset Mall today. According to police, a man and woman were yelling at each other, and that's when police say the woman fired one shot from a handgun. Police say nobody was hurt and both people stayed there at the scene.